a female bodyguard, mainly to guard my body against me and all those voices saying it's not as good as it could be. She put a hand over my mouth when I got into competitive self-deprecation. I look like I got dressed in the dark. Well, I look like an uglier female version of Kenneth Clark. Well, I look like the exhumed body of Janis Joplin, dressed in clothes rejected as too cheap by Primark. She'd show Trini and Susanna the changing room door, tell Gokwan his control pants are a bore, black out the pages of Heat magazine when they slag off Fern Cotton for having a spot on her chin, put my copies of Does My Bum Look Big In This or Am I Just Alive magazine into the bin. She put her hands over my ears when blokes were extolling the virtues of early period Britney Spears. Stop me watching Love Island contestants mating, being so self-depilating, looking in the mirror when my self-esteem shrinking, she may even stop me binge thinking. Ignore the critics, guard your mental health, be bodyguards for each other and yourself. Thank you very much.